Konnichiwa, my name is Hisker, and you're watching PokeCast. Today's 10-bit first person video is going to be on an MSX game, and that is Cabbage Patch Kids Adventures in the Park. As always, 10 minutes play game, first time playing game, a version of on the call skipping. Let's get that timer started. Timer's been started, and away we go. Okay, that's cool. I really like that one. Okay. Space key, huh? I don't have a keyboard. Oh, okay, good. Got to work. Yeah, and I'll leave. Okay. Aww, made her cry. All right, parkour. All right. So now we got bouncing cabbages, a rock, and we need to continue. Aww, my poor cabbage patch kid drowned to death. Okay. Game over. Okay, so we died. Time to continue on. Yeah, she's doomed for that name for all eternity. Alright, so time to move on. Sorry about that, everybody. It's been a very long day for me. Aw, the poor widow thing, he can't handle a very small thing. Okay, that was totally my fault. Yep, you just totally deserve that one. Okay, so we're going to do it again. And, Lee, yeah. Wow. Huh. I'm not purposely falling asleep while playing this game. I've almost been up for 24 hours. So if I jump too high, she hurts herself. Well, apparently I died again. How? I have no idea. Okay. Sure, why not? Hi, nah. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's go. See if I get stuck again. I got stuck again. That's why they have to make puzzles, because some people, we get the solution for that. That looks good enough. Let's just go. So, we're now back at the beginning again. Yay! I really hate that room. All right, there's round one. All right, so we're now back here. I can't believe it, I did it. Rock. Then let's see what we get to do next. Hold. All right, so continue it on. Okay, so Another round to die. And away we go. Another time. Okay. Now, even though I was falling asleep while recording, because, yeah, like I said, been a long day, I can see where they're having fun adding in different little mini things we have to do. Actually works out quite nicely doing that. And the game itself isn't too bad. Now, if I can just learn how to play a little bit better, that would really help out. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me epically fail on staying awake, definitely. This is Tsurai saying ciao and sayonara.